The Runners, away, we've got Glitterface, Box Me, Restory Outside, Second Then Comes Backdoor Cover, Divine Sasu Comes Next, Then Comes Abel Iloco, while Breaking News is the early trailer racing down the backstretch. We have The Sprinter, Glitterface, The Leader by about 3 lengths, followed by Box Me in second, running by The Rail third, Divine Sasu, Then Comes Backdoor Cover, Breaking News and Abel Iloco now racing in last. Going back to the leader, we're still Glitterface maintaining a 3-length lead. Boxmere still in second, Divine Sasu remains in third, then comes Backdoor Cover, then here comes Breaking News now getting closer in fourth, while Abel Iloco still running at the tail of the field. And entering the fourth turn, no change with the leader, Glitterface by only a length. Here comes Boxmere now getting closer on the outside as they swing for home. Glitterface, Boxmere is on the outside, down the stretch they come. Glitterface followed by Boxmere on the outside, but it's still Glitterface. Boxmere is on the outside, second, last 100 meters. Glitterface refuses to give up. And finally, from start to finish, Glitterface. Boxmere, Divine Sasu. Then comes number 6, Backdoor Cover, Breaking News, Abel Iloco.
Ibang klase ngayon to. Glitterface, Crossing the Warpers, written by Jesse Basilio Guse. Masisigundo yung Boxmere, Divine Sasu. Then sa is Backdoor Cover. 1-5-2-6, unofficial placings. Panarin natin replay, pagkakapanal ni Glitterface.